Here we go, boy. Oh. Yeah, we gotta get you pooping some more. So I'm gonna give you a little more medicine, but not right now. Hold on. Hold on, boy. Hey. I know, you're smelling a whole bunch of things that you are not gonna be eating right now. There we go. I know she was already awoke whenever I came in. Hold on, let me get the camera. And boop. Come on, unlock. There we go. Hold on, boy. Here we go. Hey. There you go. You got it? You staying down there today? Okay, let me adjust the camera. Oops. There we go. I don't blame you. I don't feel like climbing either. Hey everyone. It's Thursday. And I just realized it got real gloomy outside. I love it. But one thing I do want to just make a note here. Y'all don't get spoiled to me posting every day like this, because it's this is just a yeah, it's not gonna last. Come on, boy. I need you to get back up here. Come on. What you doing all the way down there, son? A little bit. Come on. Come over here. Come on. Come on, boy. Why don't you come over here? Come on. Why don't you come over here? Okay, we'll stay with you. I cut you up some extra grapes today because whatever you don't eat here, I'm going to put some of that poop powder on. There we go. Smack, 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 smack. You don't want the camera in your face today, do you? Yeah. You know, I think I was wrong when I was talking about the recording and everything yesterday. Come on, boy. Why don't you come up here? There we go. See, I never know when me moving him like that, is he's cool with it, or if it's going to spook him, or... It really is kind of quixotic. Yeah, because yesterday's video I had left the Bluetooth on and it recorded low. So apparently I was wrong and it's the other way around. It records loud. Well, we'll find out in just a little while, because after me and baby boy finish up here. Come on, boy. Here. I'll help you. Don't worry. I got you. Here. Let me scoot a little closer. There we go. You coming up? I got you. And you don't have to. It's just really cute when you do. Here you go, boy. There you go. See how gentle he is? There we go. Oh, there's the money shot. Smack, 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 smack. Oh, I'm just tired. I don't know if it's because, I think I said this several times, if it's the change in the weather or what. Amazingly, for the first time in years, I'm managing to sleep a little more. Come on. Let's get your butt caught up with the rest of you, boy, so you don't have to sag down like that. There you go. See? I gotcha. Let me put the camera back up. Oh, you get down as soon as I move the camera. I think they can see you well enough from there. Yeah. Oops. Like I said, just... We're doing the best we can. Come on, boy. I mean, you'll feel better once we get you pooping on a regular basis. You want some more? Come on. And I know he's been feeling kind of down lately because for the whole pooping thing. He usually has to walk it out, and he just, and definitely with the change in the weather, he hasn't been wandering over several miles around the house like he usually does. Hey boy, you want to say hey to everybody? Yeah, hold on. Yeah, I got you. Don't worry, boy. You know I'm gonna take care of you. There we go. Smack, 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 smack. You know, we used to get the money shots all the time, and then he decided to change the rules. You just about done, boy? Or you want another one? One of my friends had a... Tracy. Hey, Tracy. You'll if you're watching, you'll remember this. She had posted about being stressed, so I put a picture of a little bit in the comments. I said, you need a pet possum. And she's like, yeah, he's adorable, but still kind of scares me. So I'm like, is it because he's fundamentally a 9-pound rat? And yeah, the answer was yes. But he's a precious one. He's so gentle. I got you, boy. Take your time. Take your time. We ain't ever in a hurry. Especially my old broken down body. Oh, let me catch up. Oh, gosh. Yeah, I didn't think you were going to eat your... He's just dragging his tail through it. And I didn't think he was going to eat his dinner. Oh, wow. I think I forgot to change his bedding right here while I was doing everything. Okay, we'll catch it when he gets back up. Okay, little bit. Soon we're going to build you a new home with some little burrow areas and everything. So, you take care, son. All right, everyone. Let's keep it short and sweet today. Sorry, I just completely, my brain locked up. So, y'all take care, be well, be safe. We love you, and we'll catch you in the next one.